God is asking this gentleman, where did you go to seek solution? The woman of God is asking this man, where did he go to seek solution? And he didn't go anywhere. And the woman of God is asking him to stand. The woman of God is even saying that when we have problems, we go places. Sabeta. God asked this gentleman to stand up. Watch the screen as he's trying to stand up. The woman of God is saying he doesn't have his power on the shoulder, but on the legs he does have strength. Watch the screen as he's standing. Praise the Lord. He's doing things that he couldn't do. Watch the screen as he's taking one step. Praise the Lord, he has been set free. Yes, Jesus. Watch the screen as this man is walking. He couldn't do this. Praise the Lord has healed him. And the woman of God is saying God loves him.
When Jesus says yes, no one. Now we need to pray for strength in his hands. Because all both legs and hands, he couldn't feel them. Tell your neighbor, but God. Come. We pray for the what? The strength. Can you feel the strength?
No.
Can you feel your hands? No. God. Give him the chair. Don't be scared. Yeah. You need to go like do physio. You'll be fine.
Yeah? What can you
say to you? God loves you.
Praise the Lord, this gentleman came with a wheelchair. Now he's walking. Praise the Lord has healed him.
Please close this thing. Close it.